Good morning, everyone. We'll take a quick peek at the view. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz, not looking too bad out there this morning. Now, we do have plenty of gray, but thankfully not a lot of dense fog. Temperatures in the low to middle 50s at the moment. And here's a look at it. Again, low clouds are surrounding the bay, and they do go all the way out to San Jose and all the way down the Salinas Valley. The marine layer is at about 2,000 feet, so that's about the highest level where the clouds are. Above that, we have warm air. That's the inversion layer, basically warm air up top. Cool marine air right on the bottom. We have an area low pressure out over the Pacific right now, and it's going to be a very slow mover, so our weather's not going to change very much through the week. You can see it's trying to get a cold front going right here. It will develop a little bit more as it slides southward and towards the coast, and until that happens, really, we're in about the same bit of gray we were on Sunday. You can see as this low starts to move towards us, a cold front will set up. Most of it though will happen up to our north in terms of the rain, Oregon and Washington State. But here's that front. This is on Thursday night for some high clouds, at least maybe over the forecast area. But that's about it. This front will die out as it works through the area. So again, we're not expecting any rain out of this unless something was to change drastically through the week. But we'll keep an eye on it for you. And again, that onshore flow, that westerly wind keeps the cool air coming in, keeps the low clouds around the bay for most of the morning. We get some clearing at the coast in the afternoon. I wouldn't figure on a very sunny day at the beach, though. And again, those low clouds come right back in overnight tonight and tomorrow morning. We're just about in the same boat. Speaking of boats, if you're heading out onto the bay, it looks good, actually. Light wind, no swell at this point, so there's nothing to worry about out there outside of the chill with all the gray. And again, winds will be out of the west-southwest at about 5 to 15 knots. Again, we're looking at some south swell probably by Wednesday, so that'll be good for a little bit of surf. Morning overcast, otherwise a slow clearing during the afternoon. Temps mostly in the 60s. We do get some 70s, Redwood City and Fremont, and all 70s inland outside of King City South. That's where you'll see some 80s. 74 San Jose, 78 Morgan Hill, though, 65 or so here in Salinas, and then 70s down in King City with about 80 to 90 down around Parkfield, Bradley, and San Arno. 60 in PG today and Carmel. A little warmer out in Carmel Valley. Low 70s there, of course, a little extra sunshine. And the extra sun up in the hills puts you into the mid-70s. We'll see 60s, though, closer to the coast in Santa Cruz and Watsonville. Again, mostly just 70s through the week inland, which isn't too bad. With some 80s, again, south of King City, low clouds early, sun in the afternoon. And again, at the coast, more clouds and sun and temperatures in the 60s right through week's end.